First of all, the battery discharge warning may be an actual error, but in most cases it's just to inform you that the battery is now being drained and its voltage is lower than expected. Your Hyundai has a battery management system and it measures the voltage of the 12-volt battery at all times. It doesn't matter if you have a gas or electric vehicle, it will still have this system. In most cases, you may see the battery discharge warning message when you turn off the engine, turn on the radio and sit like this for some time. And the radio drains the battery, and when it reaches a certain voltage, I don't know the triggering voltage for this message, but I suppose it's something like 12.3 or 12.2 volts, the system throws this message. It means you better turn off everything right now. It doesn't mean that the battery needs charging or replacement, but I would check it and maybe hook up a charger. Short driving cycles and a lot of electronics in your car inevitably drain the battery and it needs some support. The second scenario is when you see this warning when you are driving your vehicle and the engine is on. In this case, the issue is triggered by two possible culprits. The dying battery that just doesn't take the charge and is about to die completely, or the failing alternator. If you see this when driving, I recommend you drive directly to a safe place where you can test and charge the battery and maybe check the alternator. You may choose to drive to the dealership, especially if your car is under warranty. Unfortunately, alternator problems are not really uncommon for modern Hyundai and the Kia vehicles, so you may need some work to be done. If the problem is with the low battery, I would try to charge it first. But if it doesn't help to solve the problem for a long time, you should buy a new battery in the end. If you see this in an electric vehicle, this may mean either the 12-volt battery problems or issues with the DC-DC converter that charges this battery. In this case, I would try charging the 12-volt battery and then checking it with a load tester. And if the problem returns pretty soon, I would go to the dealership because there is no way you can fix the charging system in an EV on your own. Finally, if you see the electronics glitching, the backup camera turning on spontaneously when you're driving, the radio living its own life, the touchscreen not responding, and also a battery discharge warning illuminating on the screen, you should disconnect the battery for several minutes. And then check it with a load tester. These glitches now of the infotainment system are mostly caused by low voltage in the system, but sometimes this may just be a glitch that will be solved by hard reset when you disconnect the battery. Of course, your car will lose a lot of memory after that, like radio stations, MPG, trip computer memory, etc.